America. These are just some of the names various cultures have bestowed upon the vampire, a belief as old as civilization itself. From earliest times, people have believed that the soul lives on long after a person dies, and in some cases, retains enough power to reactivate the body. To placate the dead, the living would bury food, drink, and concubines beside them. However, there was a fear among the living that the evil souls would be aroused from their graves in hopes of replenishment, a need that could only be filled through the revitalizing power of fresh blood.
reason, monster. Pure psychopath.
Magic from the deadly voodoo powers. Secret sciences performed in midnight hours. Mystic styles of the ancient mutilations. Horrifying chaos shadows of beast in the basement. Evil lord infamous will be the damn replacement for the one called Satan when he's off on his vacation. Thou shalt not kill, it is written in the scripture. People want to live, but they know we cannot stand it. Want to blow up every motherfucker on this planet. If you try to catch a federal intruder in the attic, trying to enter a progress while we perform devious deeds of black magic. There should be your fate when you wish to stop the madness. We from your pussies, my failure, we burn your ass to ashes. Shooting the poisonous venoms of terror, injecting into your blood. That's such a metal. You're fucking with the 666. You're fucking with the curse of the wicked black devils. Damn, I'm crazy. Murder all the time, murder with the 4-5, murder with the 9, murder, murder is my favorite crime, blood on the street and blood on the hands, blood on the shirt and blood on the pants, niggas they died, many died, died the niggas. I pull the trick, pull the trick, pull the trigger, let's dig a grave, dig a grave. Great diggers, 6 to the 6 to the 6, mafia diggers. Come walk with me, journey to the edge of hell. Firearms, firestorms, bring your umbrella. Endos creating illusions of rage. Of the unknown, amazed. Damn, I think I'm crazed.
relax. You will enter a still deeper state.
Again. 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 Again.
astounding about the vampire legend is that it transcends all cultures, all religions, and all regions of the world. Time has not dissipated the legend of the vampire. It has done the exact opposite. Today, the vampire is perhaps the most prolific and notorious figure throughout the world. This begs the question, if this legend has endured for so long and permeated so many cultures, can the stories of the vampire be real? Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the vampire lives.